Finn, do you remember?
Yeah, I think so. A long time ago, I was you, sort of. And I crashed on Earth and became a butterfly or some biz. And I guess it was just some random absurd thing. Just a joke I've been playing out for centuries.
Who's creating the joke? Are you? And if so, then are you my creator?
Maybe? I don't know. Probably not.
Probably not, but who knows? I've been around forever and experienced so much impossible junk. I've embodied all that is good and evil. And now we're here. It's unprecedented. And I give you a choice. Come with me to the end and the beginning, or struggle here a while like a beautiful autumn leaf.
What's that bell sound?
Cool, man.
This is your crisis. As you stand on the edge of freedom from love, hate, friendship, isolation, jealousy, secrets, violence, video games, ice cream waffles, sadness, madness, power, honor, loyalty, saucy, mothers, fathers, scoundrels.
How long are you gonna list stuff?
It's a long list.
You're telling me to abandon all this stuff, but you're not really making it sound bad.
It's not bad. I'm just giving you the choice of a new mode of existence.
I feel like I put a lot of work into this meat reality. I'd like to see it through.
Fair enough.
Hey, how about I get a new mode?
Are you seriously trying to bail out again?
Why? This deal sounds pretty good.
Dad.
Uh-oh. I know that look.
When you fled the scene like a ding-dong ditcher in the night.
Listen, Finn, no answer I give you will be satisfying. Besides, it was like 40 years ago.
I'm 16!
I don't have a star to revolve around to track time.
But why do you always run from everything?
You burn enough bridges, the only direction to move is forward.
Well, there ain't no change in you, I guess.
Well, I'm glad we finally understand each other. Start the engine, Comet boy!
Prepare to discorporate.
Goodbye, son!